This is WVEC, working in the spirit of Hampton Roads.